Gott.
What's up, this is Ricardo, and in this video I'll show you how to remove the DC jack from a Dell Inspiron 11 version 3162. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. First, remove screw cover and screws from bottom cover. Then unsnap bottom cover, working your way around the edges of the base. Next, unplug USB audio circuit board and remove bottom base. Now unscrew battery. Next, unplug and remove battery. Then unplug DC jack cable. Next, unscrew and remove DC jack. Need more? Check out these other tutorials. For batteries, click here. For hard drives, click here. For wireless cards, click here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check the video description below for links to written tutorials and replacement parts.